It's already been a tough winter on your car, and if you hope to keep hearing, every time you turn the ignition key, you have to repeatedly check your vehicle's critical systems.
The power steering fluid, all the different fluids inside the car are going to actually become a little thicker, so it's harder for everything to work. So it's definitely advisable also to warm up your car for, you know, 5 to 10 minutes before you actually get going in this extreme weather.
Antifreeze is your vehicle's lifeblood. Use extreme caution when removing the radiator cap to check and fill antifreeze levels on a warm engine.
If your antifreeze is low for some reason, you're not going to get the heat you're supposed to have. Now, if it's too low, you want to have your whole system checked because it could be a leak somewhere.
Check hoses for signs of leaks. If they're old and spongy, they could burst soon. Inspect all engine belts for signs of cracking or fraying.
As you see, this belt right here is kind of tight. So that means that the charger system is getting the full charge that it needs. Now, if for some reason this belt isn't tight like it's supposed to, you can cause wear and tear on your battery and alternator.
Now, one of the main components to be concerned about in these frigid temperatures is your vehicle's battery, usually located underneath the hood here. You want to make sure that the terminals are connected properly and that they're free of corrosion. In many cases, most shops will give you a free battery test. It just takes a couple of minutes. And in some cases, if your battery was drained because you left the lights on, you can get your battery charged. And check your engine oil. This car is 2 quarts low.
It's going to take longer in startups for the oil to go through the motor as it should.
Low oil pressure could cause serious engine damage.